The next one coming out. 110 or 164 for Mazeva. Bartender. Spitzenreiter? Yeah? Got that one. Lucky guy, Spitzenreiter. And I can read, so that's good. 164, Henry Spitzenreiter. Spitzenreiter. And right now, it's a 17-point lead. Down 2-0 here. Hunter Tanner. Hunter Tanner on top. And Hunter Tanner win ices the duel. The duel is over if Hunter Tanner mathematically will be over. After, there are 24 points possible on the board. 17-point lead. If you're good at math, you'll know that driver's seat right now for Spitzenreiter's on top. 2-0 deficit to try and make up here. Looking to ice it. 17-3 lead. The center got a pin. Four times.
Drive your hips up.
Oh, three times.
Drive your hips up.
The cradle up. Spitzenreiter's got a cradle, folks. He's going to lose it. Hunter Tanner is going to reverse him 4-0 lead. This is 164, 42-25 dual meet. 42-25. Maysville about to win a state title here at OEC. In the Division 3 OEC, we're going to go to the third. Going to Tanner, driver's seat 4-0. Power half. We lose control down 5-0 here. Hunter Tanner can ice this and it's over.
Yes.
With a Hunter Tanner win. Tanner's gonna win this thing. Hunter Tanner's gonna ice the duel. Maysville's gonna win a state title as a team. There it is.